Yeah, the difference between a leader is that he always questions what is going on. Whereas, I would say that for laborers, it is they are given instructions and they do what they are told. The job of a leader is to understand what needs to be done and also question why we are doing what we are doing. So that is what we understand the difference between a leader and a laborer. A leader is someone who inspires people to follow him. So not by, you know, giving out instructions, but inspiring and motivating people to imbibe in them attitudes that can empower them to actually, you know, do their tasks the way he wants them to be done. So a labor is someone, probably you can say, let's not demean anyone by calling them labor, because labor also is something which is very important in the country. But the fact of the matter is that a leader is one who is paid to think and also question what is going on, what needs to be done. A labor is one who just executes. So what I understand is the difference between strategy and execution. A leader is someone who will strategize, and the labor are the people who will execute what has been strategized. So aaj ka jo ye program hai, ye 6th edition, 6th edition hai Business Excellence Summit ka. तो ये प्रोग्राम आप जैसे बोल रहे हैं, इट इज ऐसा एक प्रोग्राम है जहाँ पे लोग लीडर बनना सीखेंगे. जैसे XIMB हमारे ओडिशा का प्रीमियर मैनेजमेंट कॉलेज है, और यहाँ के बच्चे कल के फ्यूचर लीडर बनने वाले हैं. तो उनको लेबर और लीडर में फर्क समझाने का ये एक हमने एक इनिशिएटिव है, जहाँ पे वो लोग समझेंगे कि आगे जाके ऑर्गेनाइजेशन में वो कैसे बदलाव ला सके.
हेलो 10th एग्जामिनर्स, आपण माने एमसी का स्कूल खोजुचंती कि जेउंती इंटीग्रेटेड कोचिंग पाई परबे, तेबे टीएससी गुरुकुल जोग दियंतु, जे एकेडमिक लर्निंग पार्टनर फिजिक्स वाला सहित अनुमोदित. कॉल 9438782020.